G.B.M Kariuki walked out of the High Court today a free man. After a year-long court battle that saw him answer to charges of attempted murder, he was also on a second charge of causing grievous bodily harm to Karori. But the court found no sufficient evidence to prove the charge. The prosecution told the court how on the night of October 18, in Lower Kabete, Justice G.B.M Kariuki attacked Robert Karori after a disagreement. The prosecution, however, failed to produce the said weapon in court, a fault the defense hinged on throughout the hearing and which finally led to the dismissal of the case. In his ruling, Chief Magistrate Gilbert Mutembei said the prosecution failed to prove that Justice Kariuki had any intention to kill Karori. On this ground, the charge of attempted murder was thrown out. The fact that the murder weapon was never produced in court sealed the deal for the defense. Justice Kariuki has served as a judge for 30 years and is a senior counsel. Chris Wangombe, Citizen News.